the color of my true love's hair. His face is like some rosy fair, the loveliest face and the strongest hands. I love the ground whereon he stands. I love my love, and well he knows. I love the ground.
Town they call Belfast, an apprentice to trade I was bound, and many's an hour of sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Till a sad misfortune came o'er me, and it caused me to stray from the land, far away from me friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds, you would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
As I went strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, I met with this fickle damsel, she was selling her trade in the bar. what she stole from a pocket and placed it right into my hand. Then the law came and took me to prison. Bad luck to the black velvet band.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he said to me, young man, the case against you is clear. 7 long years is your sentence, to be spent far away from your land, far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
So come on, ye jolly young fellows, I'll have you take warning by me. For when you're out on the liquor, young lads, beware of the pretty Colleens. They'll fill you with whiskey and porter till you are not able to stand. And the very next thing that you know, me boys, you'll wind up in Van Diemen's land.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You would think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
city where the girls are so pretty. I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone as she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, oh, alive, alive, oh, oh, crying cockles and mussels.
Tis you,
your heart, love, where we'll never meet again no more. Far across, love, far across, love, o'er the mountains and country.
Tim Finnegan lived in Watling Street, an Irishman and mighty odd. He'd a beautiful brogue, so rich and sweet, and a rise in the world he carried a hod. You see, sort of a tippling way, with a love for the liquor poor Tim was born. And a helping man with his work each day, he'd a drop of the crather every morn.
One pull it down out and see your partner, well the floor your trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
One morning Tim was rather full, his head felt heavy which made him shake. He fell off the ladder and he broke his skull, and they carried him off his corpse to wake. They rolled him up in a nice clean sheet, and they laid him out upon the bed, with a gallon of whiskey at his feet and a barrel of porter at his head.
Whack, pull it down, out and see your partner, with the floor your trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's wake.
His friends assembled for the wake, when Mrs. Finnegan called for lunch. First they brought in tea and cake, then pipes, tobacco and whiskey punch. Then old Vinnie O'Brien began to cry, such a nice clean corpse did you ever see? Ah, Tim, my born, and why did you die? Would you howl your guts, says Paddy McGee?
Whack, Belladonna, dance to your partner, wilt the floor, your trotter sheep. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake.
Then Maggie O'Connor took up the job. Oh, Biddy, says she, you're wrong, I'm sure. Old Biddy hit her a belt in the gob and sent her sprawling on the floor. Well, then the war did soon engage. 'Twas woman to woman and man to man. Shillelagh law was all the rage, and a row and eruption soon began.
Whack, Belladonna, dance to your partner, wilt the floor, your trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake.
Then Mickey Maloney raised his head when a noggin of whiskey flew at him. It missed and landed on the bed. The liquor scattered over Tim.
Tim revives, see how he rises. Timothy rising from the bed. Says, whirl your whiskey round like blazes. Stand him and dial, do you think I'm dead?
Whack, Belladonna, dance to your partner, wilt the floor, your trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake. Whack, Belladonna, dance to your partner, wilt the floor, your trotter shake. Wasn't it the truth? I told you lots of fun at Finnegan's Wake.
If you ever go across the seas to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Culloden and see the sun go down. To hear again the ripples of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, to sit beside the turf fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot gossans at their play. Oh, the breeze is blowing o'er the sea from Ireland, are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the upland digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know. Strangers came and tried to teach us their ways. They scorned us just for being what we are. But they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. There's ever going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I'm sure there's going to be. I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that fair land beyond the Irish Sea. I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that fair land beyond the Irish Sea.
In the days that I was courting, I was never tired resorting to an alehouse or a playhouse, and many's the house besides. Well, I tell me brother Seamus, I run off and be right famous, and I never would return again till I roamed the world wide. So goodbye, Mersheen Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the Brady's, no longer I'll be poor. For as sure as me name is Barney, I'll be up to California, and instead of digging Brady's, I'll be digging lumps of gold. I courted girls in Blarney, in Antrim and Killarney, in Dublin and in Kerry, right to the Cove of Cork. But I'm tired of all this leisure, so I'm off to take me pleasure, and the next time that you hear from me, I'll write you from New York. So goodbye, Mersheen Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the Brady's, no longer I'll be poor. For as sure as me name is Barney, I'll be up to California, and instead of digging Brady's, I'll be digging lumps of gold. Goodbye to all the girls at home, I'm sailing far across the foam to try and make me fortune in far America. There's gold and jewels plenty for the poor and for the gentry, and whenever I return again, I never more will say. Goodbye, Mersheen Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the Brady's, no longer I'll be poor. For as sure as me name is Barney, I'll be up to California, and instead of digging Brady's, I'll be digging lumps of gold. Landed in America and met a man named Burke. He told me if I'd stay a while, he'd surely find me work. But work he didn't find me, so there's nothing here to bind me. So I'm up to San Francisco in California, yeah. So goodbye, Mersheen Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll dig the Brady's, no longer I'll be poor. For as sure as me name is Barney, I'll be up to California, and instead of digging Brady's, I'll be digging lumps of gold.
in the merry month of June. For rummy home I started, left the girls at home. Nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear. Kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer. Me grief and tears as mother, then up to reap the corn. Never I was born, with a stout black barn. The bandy's ghosts and goblins, brand new pair of brogues. Rattling o'er the bogs and frightening all the dogs. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack fallally round. In Mullingar that night, arrested limbs so weary, started by daylight. Me spirits blithe and cheery, took a drop of the pure. Keep me heart from singing, that's the Paddy's cure. Whenever he's up for drinking, to see the lassie smile, laughing all the while. At the curious style, would set your heart to bubble, and that's if I was hired. Wages as I required, till I was nearly tired of the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack the lally round. In Dublin next arrived, I thought it such a pity to be so soon deprived of you of that fine city. Now then I took a stroll, all among the quality bundle it was stole. All in a neat locality, something crossed me mind. When I looked behind, no bundle could I find. Upon me stick a wobble, inquiring for the rope. Said me canop a rope, wasn't much in vogue on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack a lally round. Away my spirits never failing, landing on the quay just as the ship was sailing. Captain at me roared, said that no room had he. When I got aboard, a cabin found for Paddy down among the peaks. Played some hearty rigs, danced some funny jigs. The water ran me bubbling when a holly head. Wished myself was dead or better far instead. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack for lally round. The boys of Liverpool, when we safely landed, called myself a fool. I could no longer stand it, but began to boil. Temper I was losing, dear old Erin's Isle. They began abusing the rammy souls as I shillelagh. I'll apply, Galway boys are by. And so I was a hobbling with a loud array. Joined into the fray, we quickly cleared the way for the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack for lally round.
as I come home on Monday night. As drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see that that's a lovely sow that me mother sent to me. It's pennies a day I traveled, 100 miles or more, but a saddle and a sow sure I never saw before.
And as I come home on Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a coat behind the door where my old coat should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see that that's a lovely blanket that me mother sent to me. It's many's a day I traveled, 100 miles or more, but buttons on a blanket sure I never saw before.
And as I come home on Wednesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see that's a lovely tin whistle that me mother sent to me. It's many's a day I traveled, 100 miles or more, but tobacco and a tin whistle sure I never saw before.
And as I come home on Thursday night, as drunk could be, I saw two boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns them boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see that's a pair of geranium pots me mother sent to me. It's many's a day I traveled, 100 miles or more, but laces in geranium pots I never saw before.
And as I come home on Friday night, as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed where my old head should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that head upon the bed where my old head should be?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see that's a baby boy that me mother sent to me. It's many's a day I traveled, 100 miles or more, but a baby boy with whiskers on I never saw before.
And as I come home on Saturday night, as drunk could be, I saw a man running out the door just after 3:10. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who was that man running out the door just after 3:10?
Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see that's the King of England that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many's a day I travelled, 100 miles or more, but an Englishman that could last a 3 I never saw before.
My mind been bent on rambling the cross near Spencel Hill. It being the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland songs and daughters and crowds assemble.
She'd long and golden hair. When the countryman King Corton, he came to her mother's gate, riding on a milk-white stallion, he came at the stroke of eight.
Stem it out, Mary, my fine daughter, stem it out, Mary, if you can. Stem it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman, show your legs to the countryman.
I have come to court your daughter, Mary of the golden hair. I have gold and I have silver, I have wealth beyond compare. I will buy her silks and satins, and a gold ring for her hand. I will build for her a mansion, she'll have servants to command.
Stem it out, Mary, my fine daughter, stem it out, Mary, if you can. Stem it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman, show your legs to the countryman.
Don't
don't you know I love a soldier, and I promised him my hand. I don't want your gold nor silver, I don't want your goods nor land. Mary's father spoke up sharply, you'll do as you were told. You'll be married on this Sunday, you'll wear the ring of gold.
Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.
Of Kilgorley, there's a deep stream running by, and they found Mary there at midnight. She drowned with her soldier boy. In the cottage there is music, you can hear her father say, step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, Sunday is your wedding day.
Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.
Show your legs to the country man.
Well, here I am from Paddy's land, a land of high renown, and I broke the hearts of many's a girl from Niles or Katy Town. But when they hear that I'm a wa, they raise a hullabaloo, when they hear about that handsome lad they call a Donoghue.
For I'm the boy the pleaser, and I'm the boy the teaser, I'm the boy the squeezer up, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I court her like an Irishman, and me brogan Barney tooth, me plan of me Holligan, Swalligan, Holligan, Holligan, Valdadonoghue.
I wish my love was a red, red rose a-growing on the wall, and me to be her dewdrop, and on her I would fall. Perhaps she might think of me as a rather heavy Jew, and the more she'd love that handsome lad they call a Donoghue.
For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her up, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I court her like an Irishman, and me brogan Barney tooth, me plan of me Holligan, Swalligan, Holligan, Walligan, Bowla Donoghue.
I hear the Queen Victoria has a daughter fine and grand, perhaps she take it into her heart to marry an Irishman. If only I could get a chance to have a word or two, perhaps she take a notion into Bowla Donoghue.
For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her up, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I court her like an Irishman, and me brogan Blarney too, as me plan of me Holligan, Swalligan, Holligan, Walligan, Bowla Donoghue.
Hearts of many's a girl from miles of Katy Town.
But when they hear the time of all, they raise a hullabaloo,
when they hear about the handsome lad that they call a Donoghue.
For I'm the boy to please her, and I'm the boy to tease her, I'm the boy to squeeze her up, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I court her like an Irishman, and me brogan Barney too, with man of me Holligan, Swalligan, Holligan, Walligan, Bowla Donoghue.
Thank you. gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, Barney. Keep your eyes well peeled today, the excise men are on their way, searching for the mountain tay in the hills of Connemara. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, Barney. A bottle for the butcher and a quart for Tom, a bottle for poor old Father John, to help the poor old deer along in the hills of Connemara. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, Barney. Stand your ground, it is too late, the excise men are at the gate. Glory be, but they're drinking it neat in the hills of Connemara. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, Barney. Swing to the left and swing to the right, the excise men will dance all night. Drinking up the tay till the broad daylight in the hills of Connemara. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, Barney. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, Barney.
Still I live in hopes to shore.
Fine girl you are!
And now the storm is over, and we are safe and well. We will go into a public house and sit and drink our fill.
I'm glad to see you're well. If you'll gather all around me now, the story I will tell. For I have a situation, and begorra and begob, I can whisper I've a weekly wage of 19 bob. It's 12 months come October since I left me native home, after helping in Killarney lads to bring the harvest down. But now I wear a ganji and around me waist a belt. I'm the gaffer at the pot that makes the hot ash felt.
We laid it in the hollows and we laid it in the flats, and if it doesn't last forever then I swear I leave my hat.
I travelled up and down the world, but sure I never felt
any surface that's the equal to the hot ash felt.
Riddle-dee-diddle-dum-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-da. The other night a peeler comes and says to me, Maguire, would you kindly let me light me pipe down by your boiler fire? He blacks himself right down and flips his coattails up to light. Says, I'm a decent man, you better go and mind your bite. He ups and yells and down and you, I'm up to all your pranks. Don't I know you for a traitor from the Tipperary ranks? Boys, I hit him from the shoulder and I gave him such a belt that I knocked him into the boiler full of the hot ash felt.
We laid it in the hollows and we laid it in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever then I swear I leave my hat.
I've travelled up and down the world, but sure I never felt
any surface that's the equal to the hot ash felt.
Riddle-dee-diddle-dum-dee-diddle-dee-diddle-dee-diddle-da. We quickly drag them out again, and there's him in the tub, and with soap and boiling water we began to rub and scrub. But the devil went near the tar came up, he turned his heart to stone, and with every single rupture you could hear the peeler groan.
I'm thinking, says O'Reilly, that he's looking like a nick, and burn me if I'm not inclined to maim him with me pick.
Well, says I, it would be easier to boil him till he melts, and to stir him nice and easy in the hot ash belt.
We laid it in the hollows and we laid it in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever then I swear I leave my hat.
I travelled up and down the world, but sure I never felt
any surface that's the equal to the hot ash felt. Riddle-dee-diddle-dum-dee-diddle-dee-diddle-dee-diddle-da.
Talk about your sailors, ballad singers and the rest, your shoemakers and tailors that can please the ladies best. The only one who knows the way their pretty hearts to melt are the lads around the boiler making the hot ash felt.
With the rubbing and the scrubbing sure he caught his death of cold, and for scientific purposes his body it was sold.
In the Kelvin Road Museum, me boys, he's dangling in his belt as a monument to the Irish making the hot ash felt.
We laid it in the hollows and we laid it in the flat. If it doesn't last forever,
I'm sure I leave my hat.
I've travelled up and down the world, but sure I never felt any surface that's the equal to the hot ash felt. Riddle-dee-diddle-dum-dee-diddle-dee-diddle-da.
Six, we set sail from the Colquay of Cork.
we were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft, and Lord, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff for work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann, from the banks of the Man, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. Had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of bone. We had 3 million bales of our nanny goat's tails. We had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides, our blind horses' hides, in the hold of the Irish Rover. Well, we sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost her way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, myself and the captain's old dog. Well, in the ship's the rocker rock, oh Lord, what a shock, it nearly tumbled over. Turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover.
Thank you. I've been a moonshiner for many's a year. I spent all me money on whiskey and beer. I'll go down to some hollow, I'll set up my still, and I'll make you a gallon for a $10 bill.
I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home, and if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry, and if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
There's moonshine for Mary, and moonshine for Lou, and moonshine for May, and she'll sing on the day. Moonshine for breakfast, moonshine for tea. Oh, moonshine, oh, how I love thee.
I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home, and if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry, and the moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
I'll go down to some hollow in this country, 10 gallons of wash, we can go on the spree. No woman to follow, the world is all mine, and I love none so well as that you on the vine.
I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home, and if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry, and if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
Oh, moonshine, oh, how I love thee. You kill me, old father, now dare you kill me. Oh, bless all moonshiners, and bless all moonshine. Its breath smells as sweet as the dew on the vine.
I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home, and if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry, and if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die. I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home, and if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry, and if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
Shoulder
But I, being young and foolish, with her did not agree.
Thank you.
The water is wide, I can't cross over, nor have I the wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row. Ship there is, and she sails the sea. She's loaded deep, as deep can be, but not so deep as the love I'm in. I know not if I sink or swim. Oh, love be handsome and love be kind, bright as a jewel.
Confess what I've done, and I laugh. ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And if they caress me as oft times before, sure I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never. No, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more.
As I was going over the dark Kilgarry mountains, I met with Captain Farrell, and his money he was counting. I first produced me pistol, I then produced me rapier. Saying, stand and deliver, for you are a bold deceiver.
Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I counted out his money, and it made a pretty penny. I stuck it in me pocket, and I brought it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that never would she leave me. But the devil take that woman, for you know she tricked me easy.
Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Now being drunk and weary, I went to take me slumber. I dreamt of gold and jewels, ah, but sure it was no wonder. Well, Jenny drew me charges, then filled them up with water. Sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter.
Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Was early in the morning, as I arose to travel, in walked a band of footmen, I and likewise Captain Farrell. I went to shoot me pistol, for she'd stole away me rapier. I couldn't fire the water, so a prisoner I was taken.
Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Tis me brother in the army. If I could find a station, be at Cork or in Killarney, and we'd both go roving through the mountains of Kilkenny, I'm sure he'd treat me better than me darling sporting Jenny.
Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Some men take delight in the hurley and the bowling, others take delight in the carriages a-rolling, but me, I take delight in the juice of the barley, and courting with the women in the morning bright and early.
Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Ma-sher-ing-a-ma-do-ga-ma-da, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, whack-paw-ma-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Trees are sweetly blooming, and the water